हेलो गाइस, वेलकम। माय नेम इज के नंदवर्धन रेड्डी, रोल नंबर 2095-1A1248 फ्रॉम आईटीए। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फियर ऑफ प्रोपल्शन, इलेक्ट्रिक प्रोपल्शन, लिमिटेशंस ऑफ केमिकल रॉकेट। केमिकल रॉकेट्स एग्जॉस्ट इजेक्शन वेलोसिटी इनस्ट्रिकली लिमिटेड बाय द प्रोपेलेंट ऑक्सिडाइजर रिएक्शन। लार्जर वेलोसिटी इंक्रीमेंट्स ऑफ द स्पेसक्राफ्ट could be obtained only when a larger ejected mass flows. Mission practical limitation: exceedingly large amount of propellant that needs to be stored aboard the electric propulsion. The acceleration of gases for propulsion by electric heating and or by electric and magnetic body forces. The general gases of system for electric propulsion are electrostatic propulsion device, electrochemical propulsion device, electromagnetic propulsion devices. Okay, first, advanced electric propulsion features: high exhaust speed, high specific impulse, much greater in conventional chemical rocket, much lesser propellant consumption, much higher efficiency in the fuel utilization. Continuous propulsion: apply a smaller thrust for a longer time. Mission flexibility: the interplanar level difference. Electric propulsion concept: variety of designs to be accelerated, ions of plasmas. Most concept utilize grids or electrode power and endurance limitation. Ion engine: Hall thruster, RF plasma thruster, ECR, BASMIR, helicon double layer management plasma, dynamic MPD thruster, plasmoid accelerated thruster. Next, electrothermal rockets. Electrothermal rocket engines are very similar in the principle to chemical and nuclear thermal rockets. Differential only in using electric heating to raise the temperature of the propellant prior to accelerating it in a nozzle. Electric resistance heating, as in the resistor jet, heating of the propellant by high energy or discharge passing through it. As in the arc jet, heating by passing radio frequency RF electromagnetic waves through the propellant to heat it. Fairly high ISP. But thermal limitations are the same as in chemical and nuclear thermal rocket engines. Resistor jet propellant: nitrogen, xenon, butane, and other and most gases. Thrust: up to 100 millinewtons. Feed pressure: up to 10 bars. Okay. Operation temperature: to 500 degrees. Redundant heaters: a resistor jet works by superheating or propellant fluid such as water and nitrous oxide over an electrically heated element and allowing the resulting hot gases to escape through a converting the diverging nozzle. Thrust and specific impulse: a measure of the engine's efficiency are limited by the material properties or tester. Okay, here see the diagram. This is valve. This is valve. This is heat exchanger. This is nozzle. This is electric power supply. This is the theory of propulsion. Now, eject: a simple reliable from a electrothermal propulsion used to provide brief flow over thrusters of thrust, such as satellites need for station keeping. A nano flammable propellant is heated, typically changing state from liquid to gas, by an electric arc in a chamber. It then goes out the nozzle throat and it is accelerated and expelled at responsibly high speed to create thrust. Ajax can use electrical power for solar cells and batteries and any of the variety propellants. Hydrogen is the most popular propellant, however, because it can also be used in a chemical engine on the same spacecraft to provide high thrust capability or to act as a backup to the Ajax. This is a Ajax diagram. This is insulator, propellant flow. This is propellant flow. This is anode. This is constrictor. This is cathode. This is anode. Okay. Next, electrothermal arc jet. This is propellant tank. This is pump. Electric power supply. Neck to electrode. The propellant cooled chamber valve. Okay. This is radiator. This is pump. Circulating nozzle valve coolant. Accelerated plasma in this way. Partial electrode. Okay, this is arc. Nozzle block temperature. Air jet nozzle block temperature. This is propellant flow. Anode attachment zone. Here that 1800 degrees Kelvin, 1900 Kelvin, 2000 Kelvin, 100 Kelvin, 2300 Kelvin, 2200 Kelvin. Okay, this is a theory of propulsion. Air jet. Air types: propellant, energy, ISP, WAC, thrust, density, gram per cc. For resistor jet, propellants are N2, NH3, N2O4, H2. And energy, resistive heating, efficiency equal to 0.9. And ISP and IVAC equal to 150 to 700. Here, thrust in newtons. 0.005 to 0.5. Your density 0.28, 0.60, 0.11, 0.019. In eject, type propellants are NH3, H2, N2, H4. And arc heating efficiency equal to 0.3. Here ISP and IVAC value is 450 to 1500. Here thrust 0.05 to 5. Your density is 0.60 to 0.0191. Okay. Next, electrostatic rockets. The temperature limitations of electrothermal rockets may be avoided if the isolation of proponent is achieved by electrical body forces. The ion rocket accomplishes this by using an ion source to produce a stream of positively charged particles. A negatively charged grid electrode to electrostatically isolate the ions and electron source to neutralize the isolated ions. Thus, there is no physical nozzle or pressure chamber, and the only temperature limitations are on the ion source device. Okay. Next. Types of electrostatic propulsion thrusters. To cause ionization, there are mainly five different procedures. They are electron bombardment, radio frequency, field emission, microwave, ion contact. First, ion rocket propulsion. Definitely. A form of electrospace propulsion in which ions are isolated by an electrostatic field to produce a high speed, typically about 30 kilometers per second. Exhaust. An ion engine has a high specific impulse, making it very fuel efficient, but a very low thrust. Therefore, it is useful in the atmosphere or as a launch vehicle, but extremely useful in space where a small amount of thrust over a long period can result in a big difference in velocity. This makes an ion engine particularly useful for two applications. One, a final thruster to nudge a satellite into a higher orbit and/or for orbital maneuvering or station keeping. And second one is as a means of propelling deep space probes by thrusting over a period of months to provide a high final velocity. The source of electrical energy for an ion engine can be either solar or nuclear. See solar electric propulsion. Electrostatic ion rocket in space. Propellant line, ion source, accelerating electrode, neutralizer electron emitter. This is ion. Blue color are ions. Red color are electrons. This is battery. Ion engine. Ion is. Magnetic field enhances ionization efficiency. This is a magnetic rings. This is anode. This is positive grid, this is negative grid, this is ion beam, discharge of plasma, electron, ion, propellant atom. Okay, these are propellant atoms. Propellant injection. From this, we inject the propellants. Electron emitted by a halo cathode, transfer discharge and are collected by anode. Electrons impact to atom to create ion. Electrons inject into beam for neutralization. Halo cathode plasma bridge neutralizer. Okay. Ion rocket capabilities. V equal to V naught. X at x equal 0. Here V equals 0, x equal x a. Electric field, x equal dV by dx. This is ion streams, U, this is UA. Ion source calculating grid. Ion mass flow equal to M equal to a, N A M U A A. First, F by A equal to M into U of A. Equal to J into M by Q into U of A. Equal to 8 by 9, epsilon naught, V naught by x a. All power 2. Electron bombardment. In an electron bombardment, thrust. A gas propellant enters a discharge chamber at a controlled rate. A hot halo cathode, native electrode, at the center of chamber emits electrons, which are attached to a cylindrical anode, positive electrode, around the walls of chamber. Some of the electron collides with and ionized atoms of the propellant, creating partially charged ions. Here, all thruster. Electrons are generated by a halo cathode, native electrode, at the downstream end of the thruster. The anode, positive electrode or chemical channel is charged to high potential by the thruster power supply. The electrons are attached to the channel walls and accelerate in the upstream direction. As the electrons move towards the channel, they encounter a magnetic field produced by the thruster's powerful electromagnets. This high strength magnetic field shares the electron, causing them to form into a circling ring at the downstream end of the thruster channel. The Hall thruster gets its name from this flow of electrons called Hall current. Hall thrusters. Diagram. See this diagram. This is magnetic field, electric field, ions, electrons, cathode, the Hall thruster scheme, anode, axis of symmetry, anode, insulator channel, magnetic coils. Okay. Hall thruster. FM equal magnetic force on the negative charge carriers. Magnetic field B upwards. FM AFE. Electrical force from charge build. Direction of conventional electric current. This is displacement. Okay. Electromagnetic PPT. PPT is used as solid Teflon propellant to deliver specific impulse in the 900 to 1200 range and very low. Precise impulse beats 10 to 1000 U, 10 power minus 6 Newton second. At low average power, 1 to 100, less than 1 to 100 watts. PPT is inherently in sufficiently. Efficiency is almost equal to 5%. Simplicity and low impulse bits provides highly useful precision flying of a spacecraft constellation. Debris consists of a coil led thing that fits Teflon propellant bar and igniter. Plug to initiate a small trigger electrical discharge, take capacitor and electrodes through which current flow. Plasma is created by ablating Teflon for discharging of capacitor across electrode. Plasma is then accelerated to generate thrust by large force. Launch force that is established by current and its individual magnetic field. Flushed plasma thruster, small low power self contained electromagnetic propulsion system, non toxic solid propellant Teflon, high ISP 650 to 1350 seconds, very low I bit 90 to 80 micro newton seconds, propellant ablent and energized by capacitor discharge. Plasma is accelerated by launch force. Multiple thrusters can be driven by a common capacitor. This is spring, this is Teflon fuel bar, this is anode, this is thrust, this is cathode, spark plug capacitor, main discharge capacitor. This is PPT operation. Magneto plasma acceleration. This is diagram of magneto plasma acceleration. This is super wave conducting magnet, plasma source antenna, RF booster antenna, energy plasma, accelerated plasma, cold plasma, gas, power. This is first one ionized, second energized, third accelerate, fourth detach. Next, magneto plasma dynamic thruster. Anode, cathode, propellant inlet, insulator, plasma exhaust, electric propulsion, plasma dynamic lab, Vicento University. Next, electromagnetic MPD. Electromagnetic devices process a large current through a small amount of gas to ionize propellant. Ion ionized plasma is accelerated by a magnetic body force called Planck's force, which is created by interaction of current J with magnetic field B, F equal to J into B. Current provided between energy positive and negative electrodes, while the magnetic field is either introduced by current itself, applied electrically via an electromagnetic or both. Strength of launch force for an MPD thruster with a self-induced magnetic field is roughly proportional to ratio J or M, J by M dot, where J is total thruster current, while gas-based propellant like hydrogen and lithium after evaporation can be used. Solid propellants can also be used in flushed electromagnetic accelerators called flushed plasma thruster. Electromagnetic MHT engine. This is propellant tank. This is pump, positive electrode, magnetic field coils. This is cathode, electric current, accelerating plasma. This is anode. This is negative electrode. This is electrical power supply. Electrical electromagnetic force J into B. Okay. Electromagnetic MPD. See the diagram. This is magnetic field. They have force, current direction J. Okay. Electric propulsion application. ISS. Interplanetary missions. Commercial defense. Okay. Thank you. This is the topic. Today's topic. Electrical propellants. Okay.